used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Hey, in we go. Look at that.
Be careful.
Ah, sweet. That was a nice elk. Take the pelt for now. A little heavy. But not too heavy. We can deal. I sold my old cloak and I forgot to put my new one on. Black cloak. Looks good. Alright, we just follow this main road. There's twists and turns. We should be where we need to be in no time. Ah, some guards on patrol. I don't remember, are we supposed to cross a river? Let me check my map. Nope, just continue along the main road. Let's see, past 1, 2, 3, 4... actually... on the 4th T section. Let's take our turn and just follow the river, shall we? Turn. Yeah, let's turn to the right on the 4th turn. Ivor's dead, huh? Tired already. It's only 7 a.m.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Okay.
It is the day after yesterday, the day before tomorrow, and it has only just begun.
Yeah. Witty ways with words, Inigo. Witty ways with words. There's an old... that's a fort there. Looks orcish, but it'll make of it. Let's not get into any trouble, okay, Inigo? Let's have a look. It does look orcish, but I just want to make sure they're not bandits. They look pretty close to Riften. Hello? I guess no one's up. It's a little early. I don't see anyone. Better review from over here. Nope. No one here.
This is the kind of place where men are men, and so are the women.
Huh. So they are orcs? Let's head off, shall we? I don't want to disturb them. I'm kind of hoping for wolves. We got a nice bit of a haul from them before. Is that a bear? No, those are wolves. Wolves and a bear? Sweet! No, these are bear cubs with wolves. Strikes. Inigo, get the little ones. Inigo, I can only kite them for so long, buddy. Inigo. God damn it, Inigo. Inigo, where did you go, buddy? Inigo? There you are. Hey, buddy. Thanks for getting them off my back. At least one of them. His pelts. They're worth a nice bit. A lot more than the wolves. Ah, shit, that's a big one. Who knew we'd be spending our morning skinning some bears? Some bear meat's good too.
What is on your mind?
Can you take this for me?
What are we trading? Okay, let us get back to it.
Thanks, Inigo. jeez. You're a big one. Really big. Wonder what I get for that deer. Now, did we get a fox too? I didn't know there's a fox in the mix. Is that a rabbit? No, it's a fox. Looks like they got a fox. Actually, Inigo, where are you? You mind taking this cub from me? We'll skin it later.
You need the best equipment, yes?
Whoa. These pelts are definitely going to get us a nice bit of cash. Can't take care of that, huh? What about the deer carcass? And the elk? Yeah.
Okay,
gonna go.
Let us get back to it.
Still not quite enough, huh? Alright, I guess we're skinning what we have here. Getting better at this, that's for sure. Ah, there's the wolf. Shh, and I go. Do you see that? Oh, yeah. And go. But the river doesn't carry it away before I get down to it. Nope. The water actually looks like it's going to be pushing it towards us a little bit. Come on, you.
Excuse me, my friend.
Let's push this thing ashore. This thing's really friggin' heavy. I don't have to drop the bear carcass. It's too damn heavy. Much too heavy. Come on, you. Come on, Inigo. Help me pull it back. There we go. These things are heavy. Well, of course they're heavy. They're carcasses. Alright, just these two and that wolf. Then we can continue on our way to that bounty. Inigo, you should get out of the water. It's getting cold. Ooh, I know I'm cold. Should actually start building a fire so it can dry off. And I go, come on, let's get out of that water. And I go,
what do you need?
I'd like to trade some things with you.
I will lighten your load if I can.
Mm-hmm. I'll take the deer carcass off you.
Let us continue.
Our elk. Skin that. What other things do I have left to skin? Nothing. Got a lot of pelts though. Oh my. I've been out here for hours. I've already got a decent haul. You know, at this rate, we could probably buy a house. We didn't really have to kill those men. I mean, hunting, geez, we're getting a nice bit of gold already for this pelt. And these bear pelts are definitely gonna help us. Let's see, what do we have that we can drop? You know, Inigo.
I am here for you.
I need to do something.
What are we trading?
Or, we'll take some things. I'm not carrying too much. Actually, you're not using this leather armor. I'll take it off your hands. I need you to take, my materials for me. Don't drop these. These are actually worth a nice bit of money. I could use these quality pelts. Take these bones for me too, please. And these bones. That should be enough for now. Yeah, take my materials. That's enough for now. Thank you, Inigo. That's all you can carry anyway. Next, we're gonna go take care of those bounties. Where are we, anyway? Oh! So we just follow this road, no? I was gonna go and take that wolf carcass, but it weighs too much. Oh. It's a small community. Good day.
It's just me and my mother at the mill here. My father is gone. We don't know what happened to him.
I see. Hello.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Is running the mill difficult?
With just myself and one child, it's damn near impossible. With Leifnar gone, it's really put me in a terrible bind. I'm having trouble making ends meet. At this rate, we won't last more than a few more seasons at best. Then I'll just have to sell the old place.
What happened to him?
He said he was going east towards the border of Morrowind to trade some of our grain to some folks at Broken Helm Hollow. I waited and waited, and he never came back. Probably shacked up with some elven whore. Good riddance to him, I say. If I only knew where he was, I'd sure give him a piece of my mind.
I'd like to see if I can find him for you.
If you see him, tell him Grosta said he can go straight to Oblivion. He's not welcome here anymore.
Okay. Whoa, Inigo? Well, let's at least take the pelts. Actually, let's take all of it.
Don't even think about it.
Don't think about what? Cleaning up your mess? I mean, you left the kill. Whatever. Wait, Inigo, weren't we actually there before? Broken Helm Hollow. Isn't that... We have been there before. I don't think we've seen him. But then again, we didn't delve deeper into the mine area. It's too far for now. When we go back to Riften, we'll check there. Let's continue north until we find another bridge. Morning, enough room for our hides. Travelers. I wonder if these are hunters. Wouldn't they mind taking the pelts from me?
Those bastards. I returned from the war to find my home overrun with bandit filth. Help will arrive soon.
Hello.
Are you here to help?
What's going on?
Finally, I was expecting more, though. It better be good, just in case.
Why should I help you?
We left to help with the war, and these filth bags swooped in and seized the place. My family is in there. I suspect Brurid planned this. There's been bad blood between us since the king's death. But to invade my home, kidnap my family.
What was that?
Sounds more than bad blood.
You ask a lot of questions for a mercenary. Get in there and open the gate. We'll try and over here.
Shit, really?
I will send you off in style.
Alright, Inigo. Current plan. Deal with these assholes.
Damn you.
Shit, Inigo, you have my swords! If you're gonna help them out there, I'm gonna go around this way and open the door. I didn't even agree to it, but whatever, let's do it. Money's money.
I will take back my fab. I was expecting more, though. You better. We left, I suspect. But to invade my home, kidnap my family.
Do you have a plan?
The front gate is locked, so you'll need to use the mine entrance behind us. Open the front gate, and we'll try and give you some support.
Alright, I'll do it.
I wish we could offer more help, but our last attack went south. Good luck.
For your family, we'll try. Inigo, can I get my swords off you?
I am here for you. I hope this will be a mutually beneficial exchange.
Well, one of the swords, anyway. You can keep the other one if you wish. Also, would you mind taking the animal fat? That's it, huh? Soul gem. Thanks, Inigo.
All set?
Yep. Through the mine entrance, huh? Alright, Inigo. We're going through the mine, and we have to unlock the front gate for these guys. Damn it, don't tell me that one of them died. It's his own fault for not really wearing armor. This way. The poor bastard. Alright, let's go. We can do this. Good shot, Inigo. Whoa. We got both of them. Let's see what else they're carrying. Compared to my shield, it's not that great. They're not even being paid. Or they got their money hidden somewhere else. And arrows you have there? Well, hang on to those. What about you? Iron. You are getting paid. Thank you. Huh. It's an imperial bow. Not any better than... It's a little bit better than mine, at least. I could use a short bow. Longbows are great. Shortbows are better. Sure. Nope. Not my journal. 3, 4.
Now you'll pay.
And I go? You mind?
This will end badly for us. Our time together is proving mutually beneficial, I think. I am glad to be by your side.
I'm glad to have you by my side, buddy. Wouldn't have seen her if you weren't here. Useless. Oh good, a potion of health. I can use that. You know, I'll take all of it. Is this chest threatening you? Orcish knuckles. No thanks. Watch it with those arrows and then go. You already hit me once. Okay. I'm gonna have that potion. Looks like you didn't finish your weapon.
Funny.
I will actually take the leather straps that they have. It's a very impressive sword, but I don't want to seem like I've stolen from the Imperials, so I'm actually going to drop that Imperial bow. As much as it's useful to me, I'm better off not looking like I stole from the Imperials. It's a green burlap. Looks like we're alone for now. Shit. Is this the guy's family? Can't be. Imperials, Nord. Unless... Imperial, Nord. The Imperial could have been a friend. I didn't actually check and see if the guy was actually an Imperial or Nord. He looks Nordish. Alright, Inigo. From here on out, we gotta be quiet. I'm gonna alert them to our presence. That we came across to minute 9. Actually, let's try one of those heavier arrows I picked up. I'm not going to use your ebony arrows. Those are yours. Let's try your orcish. Hell yeah. Definitely pierces pretty good. Tunnel. They don't sell for too much. I'm actually thinking of leaving them behind. I don't really need this burlap. I don't need this leather armor. I can leave it behind too. Carry anymore either. Damn it. I can sell those. Those look like they're in good condition. I only really need 6 logs. If I didn't alert them to my presence, nothing will. Come on, Inigo. I Thanks, Inigo. Shit, Inigo.
Inigo.
Should have come here. Now ain't this a surprise?